Lakota Local Schools was a pivotal part of that study that led to these changes in the quarantine rules, which its students will see when they go back to class this week.
Obviously, we want them to be safe. We always want that, but we just didn't see the spread as a result of people having to be quarantined.
Superintendent Matt Miller with Lakota Local Schools says Ohio's previous quarantine policy resulted in many students and staff quarantining at home, but never getting sick with COVID-19.
I've had students here at Lakota that have been through three rounds of 14-day quarantine. I can't tell you how frustrating that is for the parents and families when the kids have no symptoms and aren't getting sick.
Ohio used to require students and staff to quarantine at home for 14 days after coming in close contact with a positive COVID-19 case at school. The CDC still recommends that, but data from a study involving seven districts, including Lakota, Mason, and Princeton City Schools, did not find any evidence that the chance of getting COVID-19 from a close contact increased if students and staff were following COVID safety policies. Moving forward, no quarantine will be required for close contacts in classrooms.
And we're trying to be as safe as possible in face-to-face learning. We know that that's important for our kids, for our families, and for our staff. But again, it's not easy.
The new guidelines do not apply to sports or extracurricular activities. Schools will still have to contact trace to find unmasked exposures, and those people will have to quarantine.
We're hoping to keep our staff and our schools open for the long term, for the second semester.
Lakota Local Schools will welcome some students back on Tuesday in a hybrid model with those new quarantine guidelines in place. The district will get back to full-time in-person learning for students who want it on January 19th. Reporting at Lakota West High School, Josh Bazan, WCPO 9 News.